words are simple and few. Listen, listen, she's calling to you.
I bet you didn't think you'd see me here on the morning broadcast.
Feed the birds, tuppence a bag.
Well, here I am, and I've got an important message for you.
Tuppence, tuppence.
Please, stop feeding the birds. Feeding the birds may have an impact that you might not be aware of. Birds can become dependent on humans as their source of food. Birds might not be able to digest the food that you're giving them.
Tuppence a bag.
Also, depending on humans for their food source may alter an animal's natural behavior. So please stop feeding the birds, and happy holidays.
Good morning, Cougars.
Today is December 19th, and this is KUGR.
Your Wednesday morning broadcast.
That's Taylor.
And that's Christina.
And we're live at Central Kitsap High School.
Here to bring you all the Cougar news.
Before we take this broadcast and bring your joy, let's start on a serious note.
The holiday season is not all about receiving.
It's about giving.
Make sure to show your community and close ones you love them, and support and remember to give back.
Speaking of giving back,
it's blood giving time.
Cougs, this week is your opportunity to sign up to save a life.
The CKHS Key Club will be sponsoring a blood drive January 9th and need your support to make this a success.
Today, during all three lunches, Key Clubbers will be in the cafeteria taking signups for the event.
If you're 16 or 17, you'll need to have a parent permission slip completed to donate. If you're 18 or older, you don't need a parent permission slip, but you still need to sign up for an appointment time.
Please stop by the table in the lunchroom today and consider donating to save a life.
Are you looking for a job?
Why, yes I am.
Well, I have good news for you. Kitsap Tractor Equipment is looking for a part-time clerical worker.
The ideal candidate is reliable, has good phone and computer skills, and is positive, dedicated, and organized.
Duties include, but are not limited to, warrant claims, registrations, data entry, filing, paperwork, and more.
The hours are flexible. If you're interested, apply to the Kitsap Tractor and Equipment on Silverdale Way.
Now, before we go on,
we'll be right back.
And finally, please welcome to the stage Santa's helpers doing Jingle Bell Rock.
Understand what's going on. I didn't even want to be here in the first place. Like, what are you guys doing right now? What the heck? See, I just...
Sam's here. Come sit.
Yeah, can you push me?
I would like an Xbox.
Like a drone.
And action.
What's up, Googs?
I'm Travis.
And I'm Elena. Man, Travis, what a great spirit week.
Yes, I agree. The basketball game was awesome.
Thanks to everyone who helped the continued success of the Winter Pep Assembly.
We have some sports news to share with you guys.
First off, spring sport athletes.
Winter conditioning for spring sports will begin on January 7th.
Speed, power, and acceleration session will be offered 3 days a week on the track and in the weight room.
Workouts will begin at 3 p.m. and will go no later than 4:45.
Remember, no athletic experience is necessary.
The boys' varsity team is on fire with a 3-win streak.
Tonight, they are playing Peninsula away at 7 p.m.
And the girls' varsity plays home tonight at 7.
And don't forget, this Friday at North Mason High School, there is a wrestling tournament.
Be there to cheer on your fellow Cougs.
Cougs, if you missed the National Honor Society meeting this morning,
please be sure to attend the after-school meeting in the cafeteria.
Well, that...
And don't forget to get your high-quality...
Environmentally friendly $3 water bottle from Mr. Wilson.
And that's all we got from us.
This has been your week's edition of...
The Action Desk. Audio Jump.
What's your favorite color?
Taylor, we got a problem.
What is it?
I was marked absent for 3 of my classes yesterday.
Don't worry. Just remember to have your attendance verified by your parents or teachers.
Oh yeah, you're right. Unverified absences may result in disciplinary action.
We know many students will be gone for the holiday season.
But don't forget.
Also, just a little heads up, the library will be closed after school this Thursday.
There will be no after-school study. We apologize for any inconvenience this may cause.
Shoot, I was totally going to finish my biology project, correct my test, and make that poster.
There's always before-school study.
Oh yeah, you're right.
I wonder whose birthdays are today.
Well, Cougs, that about wraps up this week's broadcast.
Have a wonderful winter break.
Enjoy your time off.
And have an amazing start to your 2019.
Exams are just around the corner.
See you next year.
I'm Taylor.
And I'm Christina.
And as always,
have safe and be fun.
Next. What are you?
My name's Eugene. And I'm auditioning for the role of Christmas Tree.
Well, Eugene, I don't really think you need to audition for
it. I think I'm meant for this role.
Okay, but for the Christmas Tree role...
I prefer the term Douglas Fir. I'm a Douglas Fir. This role is really important for me. It's a big stepping stone in my acting career.
To prepare for my role, I spent all my free time in the past 3 months outside bonding with the other trees. Out here, the competition for sunlight is unforgiving. If I could do it all over again, I'd be born without a respiratory system. I'd be a tree.
I'm an Eagle Scout. I have my forest badge.
The tree fresheners around my body are to hide my scent, so the trees accept me as one of their own. I don't eat salad, only meat. Salad is the flesh of my people.
Opening night.
All right, Eugene. You're in the big leagues now. You can do this. I can do this.
Honey, I have returned from war.
Hola! Gusta tacos?
Honey, I don't understand you.
No me gusta. Lo siento.
I think it went pretty well. By far my best work.